We are in the village of Lahia in Batangas province. We have just visited a neighboring village, evacuation center where women and children have congregated. One is struck by the sense of solidarity and community of these hardworking people who are facing so much of anxiety and uncertainty as they prepare for the eye of the storm to hit right where they live.
Basta na kayo rong, no?
I'd like to make an appeal to our brothers and sisters who have the responsibility of advancing the negotiations to get a strong climate deal in Lima, to recognize that we are losing time, that we are running out of time, that people are hurting now, and that they have a moral responsibility to stand up with urgency and get the deal that will transition us away from this ongoing climate catastrophe.
Okay, there's four.